and it's really great to see the standard of Gaelic being so high in the city. It's really great to see, and hopefully in a couple of years' time you'll be playing up against me in the senior level, hopefully, if I'm still playing by then. So three more cheers for Slochamallans and for the Owens Grey. Hep hep!
Cheers.